It's all right. I want everyone to listen very carefully. If you interrupt, we're not going to do this. If you don't know what's going on, we're going to do a fun combat event where the crime family will hold a position while basically powerful Russian mobsters will siege the island. I want to make it very clear that there will be no refunds. If you die, it is what it is. This is for fun, not for items. I am going to lock down the island to make sure no one else can cross. So I'm going to be putting up barriers over there. This is just for fun. If you lose stuff, you lose stuff. Yeah, the Goldmans will hold this island. I want to make it clear, rebel combat is allowed with lead mod off. I'm the community manager. I've never actually tested this before, so in the event, listen very carefully. If you do happen to get auto banned, do not worry about it. I can revert bans with the snap of my finger, and if you lose items because of that, do not worry about it. Bans do not matter. I can revoke any ban I want whenever I want. And if anything happens like that, literally do not stress because I can take care of it. So just to reiterate, you're going to be fighting this island. Don't fortify it. There is literally like 50,000 of you and five of us. These guys will be buffed and they will have some admin weapons like tear gas and whatnot. To tell, listen, this is the most important part. To tell who is a Balamorsarov mobster, they will have gas masks. People are allowed to have gas masks. If you have gas masks, I'll teleport you away. You will know if they're a Balamorsarov if they have these gas masks. I'll be the leader of it, and you can tell by my outfit.
Can you
I'm
make
the
them
one
a little more discernible by giving them the blue rebel suits?
One of them is not a donator. So.
Oh, okay.
I want to finish what I have to say. That's okay. Well, you'll know when they're moving in a blob advancing on your island. So will be the key indicator.
Yeah.
Before we answer your guys' questions, Goldman, is there any questions that you may have?
The family will win.
The family!
The family!
Let me get it, Sammy!
At the end of whoever wins, they win. The people who I gave items to, you will have to surrender those weapons at the end of it. Go ahead and take your positions. If you want to listen. If you do not want to take part, you must leave now. If you are here, you will be shot. So just letting you know that now. Balamorsarov, go ahead into the Shell Beach Gate, and we'll go there. Good luck, boys.
I'm gonna hold. I know where I'm gonna hold.
Remember, these are Russians. They have no skill whatsoever.
Oh, well, thanks.
Make sure you preserve your ammo if you're firing at a long range so you don't waste it all.
Exactly.
Don't spray it.
Yo, bro, yeah. I wish
be preservative
like
when you're shooting at a far range.
For the family.
When you have
the
ammo,
we
don't
need to die for the family. We take a bullet.
Dying for the family is the way I do it, sir.
But you know what? I'm gonna die fighting for the family.
For the family.
Let's go check this out. For the family. Hell breaks
the
family.
Yeah, don't shoot. We're just the camera.
For the family.
I don't see any movement yet, fellas.
We're just the camera.
Everybody get in your positions.
We're done.
All right, there's the camera crew.
No press.
Who's the camera crew?
Yeah, they're trying to sneak attack.
You guys scared me.
Guys in the shades. Guys in the shades.
Excuse me, I'm trying to get up.
Shoot us now again.
I'm
coming in on the boats.
I can't die, I'm mad.
There's no way they could come.
Be careful, huh? Wouldn't get much out.
Are you like
somebody's walking by, hop up on the rails so they can get by.
Are you like the control panel,
very small
you know?
Space.
Exactly.
Think it looks
very
good.
Small, don't fall off.
Be careful, they have one range.
Are you like the control panel?
For the family!
Jump if you need food.
Make sure you record. Get all the action. Record it. Record
the action.
Get the action.
My friends have to get the action, boss.
For the family!
I'll get the action.
Let's say, guys, for the family! Come on, put it on the seat for the family!
For the family. I'm ready to put every last of my bullets into the Russian fucks.
For the family.
Who's with me?
For the family.
I am. For the family.
I'm ready to put every last of my bullets in those Russians' mouths.
My everyone, my bullet, my AK. I will make sure they bleed, and we throw them to the leeches.
For the family.
I'll put it out for
the family.
For the family. Don't tell nobody.
For the family.
The boss's pedestal.
I don't see anyone.
I hope you know I spent a lot of money on this kit for this.
Alright, bro. Let's hope you don't waste it, Carl. We're gonna probably need you, actually.
Use it, Carl. You can do it, Carl.
I'm gonna eat.
You, everybody make sure you watch your Carl's back, alright? He's the big boy.
For the family!
For the family!
For the family!
For the family!
How's
the
outside? Check the outside!
The outside is, it's A-OK. There's nothing going on right now. I don't see nobody.
Hold on.
I've come through.
Yeah, watch out, Josh. Man. They have a sniper.
I'm not seeing anything.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Josh.
That's what they want you to think.
I don't have anything except this glass of beer.
Yeah, we should use that Molotov at the last moment, or like when it's like really bad.
For the family.
Yeah. Come up here.
Man,
yeah.
Where are they gonna show up? I'm kind of important.
How many people got guarding this place?
We gotta keep.
Hey, get out the windows. They got long range weapons.
Not enough to get through to us.
Want an axe, Josh?
No.
I think we got a lot.
No, I don't want to.
For the family.
Listen, go up top of the
family. We're gonna do this to the family with the boys.
That's it. That's what everyone's saying. They're saying for the family. Cause everyone's in the family. Everyone
yeah,
loves
for
the
family.
Boss, I got
family.
The money down.
Dixon said, there's
I put
no
the money down for you, boss.
Family.
I'm trying to get the more fat stacks for you.
Thank you, I love fat stacks for the family.
We love fat stacks, motherfucker.
You want more fat stacks?
My bad.
Yes.
Just waving at them, that's funny. Excuse me.
More fat stacks, please.
Yeah, if they see me.
Oh my god.
Hey, does anybody need food? I heard someone need food.
When will they arrive? But for the family. For the family.
Who needs food?
For the family. For the family.
Thanks to music.
Sorry, excuse me.
For the family.
I think they're scared. Hey, brother. For the family.
Hey, Monty. I was there, the window's just a third person peek because they got snipers.
Oh yeah, you're right, they got snipers. If anyone
this
has
is
some
the
fucking
this
food,
is the
I'm kinda
money.
Hungry.
I don't have anything, I'm sorry, man.
Somebody
yeah,
please.
Look at chat, we got hype for the mob.
Alright everybody, OOC for the family!
No, it's another same scenario.
For the family!
For the family!
This Italian family has no food, this is insane.
I know, what kind of Italian family has no food?
I think they're just gonna start
family.
Us.
The Goldman family. If we win,
don't say that out loud.
There
we're
will be
gonna do
food.
That now.
They will
yeah,
get
we'll
them.
Alright, boys. Don't be
like
impatient,
any other.
Alright? You stick your heads out that window. Boy. You're asking for a bullet in the head. Just remember
shots
that.
Fired.
Yeah, they shooting at us. They shooting at us.
I don't even think you're not doing that.
They're
coming. They're about to mount the fourth quarter of the dock. We got
we'll kill them,
we
Mark.
The
get recording.
Dock.
Get recording. Get recording.
Get
the fixes.
Get the camera going.
Get those guns up. We're doing
family.
This.
You know what we gotta do, guys? We gotta do with the...
Sir, I have put down the emergency switch.
What's the update
switch?
On downstairs, guys?
Please.
Right here,
they're
crossing the bridge.
Guys, get downstairs. They're crossing the bridge. Get downstairs, Carl. Get downstairs.
I'm gonna hold right here. I'm gonna headshot them.
Alright, good.
Did anybody leave
no,
the
door? No, let's get them up here, boss.
Everybody hold those damn doors. Don't get too close to that smoke. We'll
fuck you up. I'll do cannibalism.
They're on the island. They're on the island, boss.
For the
boy.
Fend
them off. I gotta do this paperwork.
Come on.
Get in your defense position, man.
I'll remember you, Danny.
First one approaching the door.
For the family. Oh, whoa.
Come get some
camera crew.
We will not let
these guys fucking hide.
Tear gas. Tear gas.
I can't die, guys. I gotta be protected.
Move.
Please protect the boss.
Get your hands up.
Go.
Come on. All right, move it up, boys.
Yeah,
move
I'm weird
up,
at
slowly,
a lot of these.
Don't like
me. Ouch. For the family.
We
you know
are
who's got my
here.
Back, the
we
family
go.
Does.
Yo, go, move.
Go
move,
up,
move.
Up, bro.
Don't clog up
lay
the
stairs.
Down the you get this,
don't you?
Don't clog up the stairs.
Give it to him, come on now, give it to him.
I need you down there.
Hey, I got meds. Who needs meds?
Boss, you might need to move up another floor.
Vort, you need meds? I got you. Hold still.
Yes.
Don, you might need to move up another floor. I have the picture. I put every quarantine in these motherfuckers.
You got it, Dixon? Fuck it.
Excuse
me. Let me heal it. Let me heal it.
The fuck?
Go.
Don, come on.
Grab that pistol. Yeah,
go
to the computer room. I'm trying to get to the computer room.
Get the emergency switch going. Come on. Get down!
Alright, we're moving up. Let's move up. Come in. A little bit up.
Did everything's fine.
Yeah, wants to move up a bit.
Ah, fuck.
That was my knee, you little shit.
We can't keep it.
Hold our ground. That's a good spot.
Medicine.
I think we should hold our ground.
Have a good spot.
They're on the bottom floor. They're on the bottom
hold
floor.
Hold ground and have a good spot. We must hold the ground. Hold good spot. The dawn.
Who the fuck keeps shutting off the music? What the fuck?
They left the bottom floor.
They could be in basement.
Boys, what's this be scared of? You ain't scared of family, are ya?
I see three people coming back.
Come on now, you're trembling.
They're coming back.
Give me some of that 7-6 tool.
Family, they're coming back to the island, family.
Damn.
There's three of them.
My family.
Wait, are they just gonna keep raiding until we die?
Is that the game plan?
This is a poor game plan.
Alright, preserve your ammo.
Guys, we gotta stop fighting back.
Have we wasted tear gas? It's getting too quiet. Do you think we should secure more ground down there, family?
Get the good position.
Alright, we got snipers holding the docks. We got four people waiting to peek. Why are they just sitting there? Come on, let's move. They're not moving.
We lost three family members. Anyone have food?
We lost three family members, guys. Guys, take a screenshot of their dead bodies. We gotta pay respects after we win this.
My god, no.
I need food. Anyone have food?
I don't have food, I got meds.
There, watch the windows,
god,
boys.
The
oh man, look at that man.
The family. Hold on,
Who needs meds? Anyone need meds?
We should have got.
I need meds, I need
food.
Good
family meds and Frankie.
I love the family does.
I wanna see.
Shit.
This is all for the family.
Careful. Let's see if I can pick up some arsenal, hold on.
Can't let them put us down. We're strong as family.
Family.
Here they come, boys. Here they come.
Don't think we're not strong.
God, I gotta file this paperwork. Taxes and shit.
Come on in. Come inside. Incoming.
Do it for the
Molotov. Molotov. Watch out.
M60. AK.
Come on, die before the hunger gets to you then.
Yo, I need HP.
On me. Right here.
Come on.
I need tear gas. They tear gassed me.
Yo, medic, I'm about to die. Medic. Medic, I'm gonna fucking die. I'm bleeding.
I don't have band-aids.
I'm bleeding. I got band-aids.
You got band-aids? Heal him. Look out for the gas.
Who's bleeding?
Goldman.
Dixon's bleeding. Heal him up.
Which one is Dixon?
Coming for
you. Yeah, right here.
This is Dixon.
I think we killed one. Yes. There was only three.
M60 pushing up.